TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials close up 9, NASDAQ up 15, S&P's up 3. Gold contract down $7.10, trading at $12.81 an ounce. We had silver off 14 cents, $14.86 an ounce. Light sweet crude flat, $63.66 a barrel. Notes and bonds, they continue to want higher price, folks. They back down today, tremendously lighter volume. You had the 10-year back down with 6 ticks, 123.15. 30-year on 15 ticks down, 147.04. And King Dollar failed to hold higher price after breaking out last week. King Dollar traded down 161 ticks, trading 97.565. Euro is at 111 to 1 U.S. dollar. Yen is out here at 111.66. And the U.S. British, the pound is at 129. After the close out here, you're going to get lots of numbers. One of the biggest ones out here is going to be Google. Google closed at an all-time high today, 1287. That is going to be coming out in the next 60 to 90 seconds, folks. We'll see where Google is going to move this market. Google is definitely going to move the NDX. The NDX futures, you are going to see those futures run around in a very large way. The S&P out here today hit an all-time high. Bottom line is that there's no sells in that S&P. The banking index took that baby up and took it up pretty good. We have the Fed coming out on Wednesday. And the way that the banks are trading out here, it's going to be like, is the Fed going to have a surprise for us? The consensus is that the Federal Reserve is going to stay on a dovish tone. But bottom line is that these banks, they moved and they had some action behind the move out here. Gold contract, what do we have with gold? Gold back down with light volume out here. Bottom line, gold still wants higher price. Gold closed out here at a price point of $12.81.70. You did set 197,000 contracts, and bottom line, gold looks like it's building cars to get up and into the area of 1365. Google just come out with numbers. Google closed at 1287. Right now, Google is trading out at 1276. Stay right there, folks. We're going to be coming right back with some more numbers for you, and then we get a special guest coming up inside the edible business. You're going to love this. We're going to be talking marijuana edibles. Come right back.